country. Now, last week, we ran a story about CEOs sending letters to their employees urging them to vote a particular way in the presidential election. In that story, we mentioned Koch Industries president sending a letter to his employees. His letter about the upcoming election inferred if certain candidates are elected, quote, many of our more than 50,000 U.S. employees and contractors may suffer the consequences, including higher gasoline prices, runaway inflation, and other ills. Now, we stated in our story that the letter was referring to President Obama, but the letter never mentions President Obama by name. We also stated that Koch Industries did not return our calls, but they actually did call shortly before airtime. Unfortunately, we did not retrieve the message until after the report aired. Kate? Lisa Sylvester, thank you so much.